motherfuckers annoying. As usual.
Oh my god, Ronnie.
I'm a rapper, I'm not one of these guys who rap, but they ain't that. They just do it for the paycheck. That's why all they ever seem to talk about is money. They don't got no depth. All these niggas fucking ass like gay sex. They can have a deal. Who said that I'm making music to make money, especially for a label that owns your rights but don't write shit? My dick, I put my shit out for free before I let you stiff me. I'll read divine priceless. Put out classes for nothing like it's nothing. It's been nothing. If I get paid, it'll be from the traffic. So get them views up and I like up. If you wanna see the whole industry undone, I don't gotta be a slave to the structure. I do what the fuck I want and be decayed to the structure. Then tell all the fuckers to suck my dick. I don't crack the code to the game, cause I know the system only works because everybody follows it. Whoever doesn't gets blackballed. All these suits is in on it. So if I overcome it, I will prove they're full of shit. And sometimes talent beats politics, but that's like paper beating scissors or scissors beating rock. That's not supposed to happen. Never fucking does. That's why it never does. It's by design. Y'all may have a whole world full, but I ain't one of your marks. I may be young, but I ain't that young. I may be dumb, but not that dumb. I'm no fucking whippersnapper. I wasn't born yesterday, and I don't know a thing that I have all the answers. But I know enough to know that you ain't. How can the problem be the answer to my problems? Unless you're addressing a different question, like who's responsible for music heading in this direction? When none of it has messages, all of it's flexing. Ignorance sells more than niggas with perspective. And not because it can't sell, but the options are very limited. It's 100 niggas talking shit for everyone that's actually saying something. And even if you got them, you never give them the big push. You have no problem shoving the niggas that's saying nothing down our throats. Going to why I won't though. And conspiracy theorize, even though most likely I might be right. Niggas came for the bars, they wanna be entertained. I don't have that kind of time if I'm to deliver on my duties as an entertainer. Fuck am I saying? I ain't getting paid for this. And even if you did pay me, I'm an artist who paints, not a painter. You don't get to tell me what to paint, what brush to use. You'll see it when it's done and admire the genius it took to make all of these masterpieces. It's about bringing my vision to life. I don't take requests or do customs, I'm too dope for that. Customs will never let me in the country, so thank God I can post my shit on the internet. I'm global once I go live, nigga. I don't need two accounts going live at the same time to be too live, nigga. I've been there since the day I was given life, nigga. If the world don't, it can't see that now, they'll catch on later. If the law permits it, cause we all know the nigga that's anti-establishment is not supposed to win it. But this wouldn't be the first time I had to prove someone wrong. That's been the story of my life, or in my case, a song. Everything they told me I did wrong became the new right way of doing things. That's not supposed to happen according. That's why it never does. It's by design. Y'all may have a whole world full, but I ain't one of your marks. I may be young, but I ain't that young. I may be dumb, but not that dumb. I'm no fucking whippersnapper. I wasn't born yesterday, and I don't know a thing that I have all the answers. But I know enough to know that you ain't the fucking answer. I ain't no fucking whippersnapper. I'm a young OG with a soul older than even my own grandpappy.